Hello, and I welcome, and I am playing Torrent Rampage. It is published by East Asia South Limited, also developed by East Asia South Limited, and Kudozero. Oh, and it came out on January 30th for $4.49. And it has 17 achievements. 2K. Wow, I didn't know none of that. Let's go. Oh. One person left. Whoa, what happened? Bastion of Fire. Complete your first mission? Oh, jeez. Well, 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 look who it is. It's Mr. Goldie, who won a game and never claimed it. Because he was sleeping. Hello, Jordan, how's it going? You need this game in your life? Oh, jeez. Okay, there's... What do I do here? What? It's all your fault. Gah. How am I supposed to blow that up? Wow. Just wow. I remember you saying you were going to close all the giveaway. Well, I did. Oh, I see. Okay, that makes sense. I didn't see there was a B button. Oh crap. Can't see chat. Hey, I did it. Unbending Will. GG's me. With only one health left? Wow. level 1 bonus. Complete the first 2 levels. Hey. Then you and the dog talking about... Who? Dog. Who's dog? And ASMR's like, you go... That's funny. Oh god, there's another... Oh jeez. Oh jeez, oh jeez, oh jeez, oh jeez, oh jeez. Oops. Oh man. So much going on. Oh, I did it. Oh my god. Bonus level 1 or 2. Complete the first 3 levels. Oh my god. Is this Ninja Turtles? No, it's not. Sub. I see. You're talking about him about... Oh, yeah. I'm like, dog. I don't know anybody by any name by dog. But you're talking about sub. Okay. That makes more sense. Oh, what the hell are those things? Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. You did win last night, but you weren't here to claim. Oh, that sucks. No. Oh, jeez. Dang it. You weren't here to claim. Sorry. Better look next time. Dopey won too, but he wasn't here. He was fell asleep. Oh, I did it. Dizzy work. Turned 100 times. You can't blame people for falling asleep. But you weren't but you didn't go to bed nighttime. You went to Tiger Stream, so can't blame me for not going to bed. That's what you say. Yes, I did pull the Dobby's name last. I don't know that. Oh no, there's plenty of people that say that you do. You go to bed, but you're going somewhere else. Oh crap, what is this? Oh no. What the hell is that? What is this? Oh. Okay, they get bigger and crap. Oh my god, it's gonna get harder and harder. Oh, jeez. Well, how many levels are there in this game? Oh my god. Jeez. How am I supposed to get back? Oh. I see now. Oops.
Wait. Is it different colors or what? I think it's just different colors. Let's see what color is a good. This color's good. Doesn't hurt my eyes that much. Actually, it does. Oh man. Oh no. I think that's how many I have left. Oh crap. Huh, I did it. Interesting. 5 levels completed. I don't like the red. Do black and white. I think it's because it's no, how many enemies I have left? I think. I'm not sure. It's the timer when they show up. That makes more sense. Yeah. It's when they show up. But I don't know how you can see that when you're trying to kill everything. Oof. Oh my God. So much going on here. Ooh, I did it. That was fun. 6th level completed. What was for dinner? I had spaghetti. Root Beer Tapper? I don't think I played that. I know that was an old game. Oh crap. Looks like a tooth. A rip. Oh, come on, I killed you. Oh, jeez. Oh man. You don't like spaghetti? Why? Oh crap. Dang it, I died. You don't like spaghetti? How do you not like spaghetti? Wow. Just wow. It's a gross food. How's it gross? Do you like pasta? I'm assuming you don't like pasta. Man, I drank a lot of water there. Then why you don't? It's the same thing as spaghetti. Spaghetti is pasta. Silly nighttime. She wets your noodles. What? All-Star Weekend? What's that? What? Oh my god, I thought I killed that thing. Dang it. You're on 200. NHL. I don't have the game. Why would I want to play that game? I don't have it. Silly Jordan. NHL All-Stars. No Minnesota players made it. I wouldn't know. I don't watch hockey. I don't have Bally Sports. Did I do it? Ah. Damn it. Only 5? That sucks. You would think more would be in it. Dang it. What the hell? I hit it. San Jose Sharks? Reacher? I have not seen this in the new season yet. It's on Plex though. God dang it. No one likes the Blackhawks. They're terrible. God dang it. Ooh, that saved me. Ooh. Damn it. Seth Rollins is in last since he dyed his hair. He didn't never dyed his hair. What are you talking about? Thank you. No. Oops. He never dyed his hair. What are you talking about? Oh my god. Too many stuff, too many. No! Oh, jeez. God damn it. Hello, Tiger. How's it going? You always had that blonde streak. What are you talking about? No, we're not gonna do a face reveal. Nope. No. He's not gonna give you a picture. God damn it. peanut butter cookies.
That's funny.
Whoops. Oh, jeez. Dang it. Ooh, almost died right there. Oh my god. How many more do I gotta do? Jeez. Oh my god, I pushed Y and I got stuck. Dang it. Gotta put up the kids up soon. Damn kids. Damn kids. I don't know, I never played it. There's three movies for Suicide Squad? I don't think so. There's only two. Silly Goldie. There's only two movies for Suicide Squad. No, two. If you're thinking of Birds of Prey, that's not Suicide Squad. Yeah, but it's not called Suicide Squad, though. It's called Birds of Prey. So it's not a sequel to the Suicide Squad. Birds of Prey connects to Suicide Squad, I guess, but it's not a sequel. I've put my foot down twice and now my foot hurts. Oh, you're welcome. You're welcome. It's not a sequel. Nope. Sorry. Sorry. Then I guess, Batman is. The Flash is a sequel to the Batman, huh? It's Batman. Oh, it's not, but Ben Affleck's in that movie though. He's in that movie. So it's gotta be a sequel. It's gotta be a sequel. It's a sequel. It's a sequel. Looks like you made me do. You made me die. What the hell is that movie again? John Cena. The Peacekeeper. He's in that movie too? Is that show? It must be a sequel. No, it's a sequel. Oh, grud. Did I do it? Oh, jeez. my god, my god, my god, my god. Stop yelling. Who's yelling? I'm not yelling. We're having a conversation here. Ooh, I did it! Oh my god. Remember when Nighttime said the Vikings have never been in the Super Bowl, and I had to correct them that they did 4 times. I'll have to watch Birds of Prey again. I don't know. Yes, you did say that. You said the Vikings never been in a Super Bowl, which I corrected you and said yes, they've been in 4 times. Oh crap, what is this? So what did the new Suicide Squad be considered new? I don't know. James Gunn rebooted everything, so the DC Universe is no longer a thing. It's called something else. I don't know. Yeah, way to go, James. So now they're redoing Superman, which I think Henry Cavill, whatever his name is, did a great job as Superman. And now he's no longer Superman, which is stupid. You gotta blow star. That's funny. Dang it. They were gonna keep Gal Gadot, where her name is, and Henry. Yes. But he rebooted everything, which is stupid. If you had, I don't know. And I thought they were going to reboot everything, because I thought they were going to reboot it. Well, they are. We're going to boot it, but with the Flash movie. Steel Man. Oops. Dang it. Nick Cage? How they included Nick Cage? What? I like the Flash movie. Some people didn't like the Flash movie because the CGI was crap, they said, but it was supposed to look like that. They included in the cage. It was this. I'll have to watch that again. Oh, Nicolas Cage. I'm like, Nick Cage. Who the hell's Nick Cage? I'm like, Nick Cage? I don't remember that guy. Who's that? You're supposed to say Nicolas Cage. Jeez. Yeah, I saw the video of that, or the picture of it. But people were complaining about the CGI, which was supposed to look like that. That the director said. You know how many movies that guy has done? A direct-to-video? Because he's so out of... Because he has no money? Guy does like... 20 movies a year. Yeah, too many. Because he has no money, so he's making all these movies in a year. Yeah. Be right back. It's kind of like Bruce Willis. He did direct a video too. Direct a DVD, whatever. He did a lot of those movies too, but he had it. There's also Cuba Gooding Jr. He did a lot of direct videos. Ever noticed that? He's everywhere now. It.
What do I have left to do? Die before you directly harm any enemies with the weapon or real ones? What? No. No clue what that means. What's this? Oh, that's the credits. Oh wait, I'm gonna try that again. That sounds really familiar. There's a... Oh. Oh, jeez. What's that she meant? Complete a level after shooting the wall at least 30 times. All right, that's gonna be tough. No! Ah, that's hard.
damn it. Oh, wow. If you're feeling under the weather, go to Starbucks and order a medicine ball. What? If you're feeling under the weather, go to the Starbucks and order a medicine ball. What? I'm so confused. That's a random. If you're feeling under the weather, go to Starbucks and order a medicine ball. I don't understand it. If you're feeling under the weather, go to Starbucks and order a medicine ball. I don't get it. Thanks for the sub, BX. Do it. It's a drink, man. I've never been to. I don't go to Starbucks. So I have no clue what the hell you're talking about. Damn it. This is what is it? Steamed medicine, steamed lemonade, hot water, jude, citrus, mint. If I'm sick, why would I want to go anywhere? I don't want to get people sick. That's silly. Are you trying to? I don't know about that. Lose when the timer shows less than 5 seconds. I don't know what timer they're talking about in this game. Can I not concern about you? Goldie is talking in riddles. I don't know what he's talking about. I'm so lost on these. about get to the achievements in this game? Lose when the timer shows less than 5 seconds. What the hell does that mean? What timer are they talking about? There, I got one last achievement to do. Jeez. Okay. Isn't that what a time those numbers that count down? Yeah, I think so, but that doesn't make any sense to me, though. I don't get it, though. Lose when the timer shows less than 5 seconds. Okay. Did I do it wrong? So at 5, okay. Damn it. I was at 14. What? Oh, I see. Damn it. Nothing. I don't know. Nothing. Say less, I don't know. Lose when the timer shows less than 5 seconds. Isn't that what I did? I was at 4. Less than 5. There we go. Okay, finally. Jeez. I didn't get that at first. Thanks, Goldie. Thanks. Just thanks. Here to help. Yeah, I got to. Wow, the leaderboards thing is all screwed up. I'm supposed to have 2K. I don't have 2K. Jeez. Alright. I was gonna play something else. What should I play? Oh, you just sent me something? Oh.
That's funny.
Hello, Mr. Coolness. How's it going? I was gonna play something else. I can't remember what I was gonna play. Let me check. I wasn't gonna play that game, but it's kind of getting late, so I gotta play something else. I should. Finish Ari, Calm Mind 3. That's what I should do. I can't remember when I'm supposed to stream though. Didn't you want me to play Wall World? Is that what you want me to play? Yeah, so early. Do it? Okay. I'll be back. I'm gonna switch up a game and play some Wall World. Because Goldie said I needed to. No, I'm not playing that game. Nope. Never, ever playing that game. Sorry, not playing something that's trending because everyone else is playing it. No, I don't, actually. Nope, not playing that game. I will never play that game ever. Not in a million billion years.